I believe very strongly that the Orthodox Trinity is a false doctrine. Let's go to Malachi chapter 3, verse 1. Reason number one is you have to believe in translation errors. Reason number two is it violates scripture. Reason number three is it has a ridiculous past. After I go through these reasons, I'm going to explain what I believe the Godhead is like. And then I'm going to match it up against Baptist preaching. Okay, translation errors. Malachi chapter 3 verse 1 says, "Behold, I will..."